just a, you know, every time we play them, it's a high level game. You know, they always have a really good team, really talented. I mean, Jamal West was, he was unbelievable. I mean, he just, his will to win. I mean, he put them on his back and, you know, really kept the game, not close, but.
Kept him in the game.
Yeah, he kept him in the game. I mean, we just, you know, we're trying to crowd him and he made some tough shots. I don't know how many points he had, but he had a lot. And, you know, but on our end, I thought Jason was just tremendous. You know, the progress that he's made from last year to this year.
Come on, let's go.
He rebounds, he saw the plays early in the game, he protects the rim, you know, he makes shots. I mean, I texted the coach at Fairfield, assistant coach, I was like, yo, you guys, man, I mean, I'll be honest, I mean, he's a player of the year candidate right now in the league. And I just thought that, you know, we came out in the third quarter, we got off to a good start, you know, and I said, you know, they're used to playing with the lead. You know, let's see how they play coming from behind. But, you know, we knew they were going to make a game. They're a really good team, talented team, and, you know, just really proud of our guys. It was a team effort. You know, our guys fought. They battled. Our guards kept their poise and composure. And, you know, it was a great high school, you know, game.
Pat, Jason brought up a good point. At halftime, you guys talked about keeping them away from runs.
Yeah.
To get them going, and then here you guys started off on a 10-0 run. How critical was that?
Yeah, I mean, we've watched them play. They thrive on momentum, and, you know, the thing about them is, you know, we try to keep them out of transition, and there's two things you do with that. You score, and then, you know, you got to get back, and, you know, I thought we did that. You know, they didn't really get a lot of transition buckets, and, you know, we just
you
fought.
You were great on the boards.
We battled. Yeah, you know, and our guards chipped in when they had to on the glass, but you know, and then we, you know, with big possession, not any secret, but, you know, once we get a little bit of lead, we switch to the zone and then the kid threw the ball away, you know, because they hadn't seen it the whole game, just to make them pass it around a little bit, kill some time. It's harder to drive against the zone, so.
Change the tempo of the game.
Yeah.
Great job, Coach.
Thank you.